This is The Boxer by Paul Simon. I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my existence on a pocket full of mumbles, such as promises. All lies and jest till the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, the quiet of a railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La 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 la. Asking only workmen's wages, I go looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the horse, 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. Now I'm laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding me. La 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 la. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking easily, and I'm older than I once was, younger than I'll be. It's not a No, it isn't strange that after changes upon changes, we're more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. La la la, la la la.